The last one should have been Jensen 3, but I had to make it Jensen 4 because Jensen 3 was very, very short. Short, that is. So this is Jensen 5. Now, I have put a CD in this time. It is Kenny Rogers. I have the CD in, and what I've got, of course, as you can see, AUX, which means it's coming in from here. Now, I'm going to turn it on and see if it works. And what we do with this, instead of the band button, which is right here, just before that, there's a little arrow to the right. Now, when I turn that on, that should allow the CD to start. So let's give that a try. So what it now is doing is turning on. Now let's see if we get number one playing.
In a bar in Toledo, across from the depot, on a bar stool she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and ask her her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, I'm no quitter.
Now let's go to the next.
Quit living on dream.
Once we go to the next one. Now this is going back to the same thing before. Let's see if we can get to the next one. Here we go. This is number one, which we had before. This is number two. Okay, I can't get number two playing, but anyway, that gives you an idea of how it works. So far, this will be Jensen number five, but it shows you that also playing through here, you can also play CDs. We hope you've enjoyed this as much as I have.